Okay, guys, got an iPhone X, and we're seeing some neon lights. I'm sure how to fix it.
Took off the bottom panel of screws, and the screen's already coming. Open display, and oh, that's a fat battery.
Take off the brackets and disconnect the power.
Disconnect the flex cables and remove the screen.
Remove the battery. Transfer the proximity sensor.
Install the new battery.
New seal. Close it up.
And we're done.